Good morning. My name is Wirachai Pengpo. I am a master degree student from Faculty of Economics, Chulalongkorn University. Today, I'm going to be presenting the paper of Pattern of Trade and Thailand Major Agriculture Export Potential, the Gravity Model Analysis with Zero Trade Flows. For the presentation, we will talking with five parts. Number one, introduction. I would like to talking about the background study and research objective. Number two, theoretical framework. I would like to talking about the microeconomic fundamental of gravity model and the problem case by the zero trade flows. Number three, research methodology. I would like to talking about the data used in the research and data analysis. And number four, the research result. And the last part, discussion and conclusions. Introduction. International trade play important role to promote economic growth and create competitiveness with other countries around the world, especially exporting sector. In case of Thailand, agriculture is important economic sector that is the overall economic system of the countries and is the foundation of economic stability. Since Thailand is agriculture country and agriculture is the main occupation has been with Thai society for a long time. Agriculture is very important for Thailand. When considering the structure of export products, it was found that agriculture sector is account for the second highest proportion, following industrial sector. At the present, Thai agriculture sector faced with many challenges, including declining population and agriculture area, increasing use the machinery and technology, climate change, fluctuation in agriculture price, as well as the development of government economies. Moreover, Thai agriculture facing with challenge from external factor. International trade is free and competitor country have ability to produce more agriculture products to make Thai agriculture to be sequester for the market share and having more trade competitor, resulting the value of Thai agriculture export to always be uncertain. This study focused on the first three major agriculture products, namely rubber, rice, and cassava, are the leading agriculture with the highest export share, covering more than 60% of agriculture export value. However, export data provide interesting case study because trade in agriculture product is often dominated by zero trade flow, meaning that there are many cases where two countries have zero trade for a specific period of time. So we use the sample selection or Heckman selection model to deal with the zero trade flow and take into account the possibility of the selection bias. And we get the research objective to investigate factor affecting agriculture export of Thailand in three sectors, including rubber, rice, and cassava products, using the gravity model and Heckman selection model. The theoretical framework, I would like to talking about the microeconomic fundamental of gravity model. This model developed by Tim Burton in 1962 is actually considered as one of the most way to formalize and explain about the bilateral trade flow. The standard gravity model describes about the trade between two countries is determined positively by each country's GDP and negatively by distance between them. To deal with the zero trade flow in gravity model, many researchers on the previous study deal with the zero trade in flow way. 1. Delete observation with value equal to 0. 2. Replace zero with a more positive number. 3. Estimate regression equation as Tobit model and censor the zero observation. And the last way, using the Heckman selection model, you can see in the study of the Heck in 2013, study about agri-food trade data, Tran in the same year, study about international seafood import, and Saria in 2019, study about China meat export flow. This method is not excessive in case of Thailand, with an explicit focus on the impact of zero trade on parameter estimates and economic influence. Data used in the research, we consider about agriculture export of Thailand as dependent variable. Other variable used in the study based on gravity model, including economic factor, trade cost factor, and factor related in agriculture. We get the data from World Bank database indicator, Bank of Thailand, United Nations Community Trade, Travel Distance Calculator, the CEPII, the ASTI database, and Office of Agricultural Economics. The data analysis to deal with the zero trade flow, we use Heckman selection model. This approach involves two steps. First, the selection model is used to identify set of trade clause that related to decision of being engaged into export market. The second step, outcome model, include the inward mill ratio calculated from the first step. By doing so, we take into account the possibility of the positive sample being selected, and in order to cope with the endogeneity problem, we have estimated outcome model with time and quantity effects to control different other macroeconomic factors. For the result in selection model, for comparing across products, the wild test show that all the models are significant at 1% level, mean that the dependent variable of selection model and outcome model can explain about the zero trade in all agriculture products. While the inward mill ratio are not significant, indicate that our model are not suffering from the selection bias. The results show that trade costs are related to decision of being engaged into export markets, as well as Thailand decide to export agriculture products to partner country. Bilateral distance and landlocked country affect decision to reduce agriculture export. In addition, trade openness appear with negative sign in case of rice and cassava export, and common language appear the same way in case of rubber and cassava export. While the common border and China-ASEAN FTA are significant and positive impact on decision to export rubber products to partner countries. The estimates of outcome model, the significant impacts of bilateral distance, common border and common language have on all agricultural export. Common border has significant with expected size indicating the proximity of Thai with partner country is important to simulate its export. The coefficient of bilateral distance and common border come with unexpected in line with the theory. In case of trade openness, significant only the result of rubber and cassava export with elasticity of 0.42 and 0.36%. Agricultural price are significant only the result for rubber and rice export with elasticity of 0.88 and 1.33%. Regarding the result of estimation separating products, for rubber export, we found that the different income and partner income have significant and show positive sign, while the coefficient of landlocked country show negative sign. Together, partner real GDP and agricultural productivity show the extent of positive impact on rice export. Finally, in case of cassava export, the bilateral exchange rate appear with the highly significant with positive sign. Similarly, Thai-New Zealand FTA has significant result to increase export to the international market. Discussion and conclusion. Ignoring zero trade flow raises the issue of sample selection bias. The first step of gravity estimation is bias, even if it not suffering from the selection bias, but still suffering from the trade cost factor. In outcome model, indicate that Factor affecting agriculture export of Thailand separating reveal the impact of difference for each product. Policy implication. Thailand could develop and support variables that stimulate more trade flow in agriculture, including more economic development, the development in international agreements, and more open economy. Government should be more promotion about the trade with neighboring countries, use the common language as common trading negotiation, and moreover, the development of good transport, more consider the transportation of finished goods or processing products in the near future. Thank you for your attention.